Hi, I'm Carrie Harbaugh from Direct Supply, back with some more tips and tricks to help you help others in long-term care. Today, we're going to take a look at how adjustable height beds can affect ambulatory residents. Adjustable height beds are great. The low height can help reduce the severity of an injury should a resident roll out of bed. And at the high height, And the high height is great to help make sure we're keeping our staff safe. When they're turning and repositioning residents, we don't want them bent over where they leave work with a backache that day. The problem with adjustable height beds, though, is for your ambulatory residents who are getting up and getting out of bed on their own. If your bed isn't parked at the same height that you're used to every day, that can be an issue. So if I get up out of bed and I swing my legs over and my feet don't hit the floor, I could very well fall. There's some ways around this though. Some beds have a built-in safety feature that as you lower the bed, it pauses, so you know to park the bed at the same height every day. If your bed doesn't have this, you could put a mark on the wall with a piece of tape or a pencil. If you want to class it up a little bit, you could hang a picture. This is just one more idea to help you help others. If you found this video useful, please feel free to like it and share it with others. And if you've got tips or tricks that you'd like to share or questions, please feel free to reach out to us at directsupply.com.